This is Insider Medicine in 60. From Sweden, women can greatly improve their chances of surviving cervical cancer with regular smear tests, according to a report published in the British Medical Journal. Researchers examined over 1,200 cervical cancer patients, finding that women whose cancer was detected by smear screening had a 92% cure rate, while those who had a symptomatic diagnosis only had a 66% survival rate. From London, living kidney donors have no increased risk of heart disease, according to a report published in the British Medical Journal. Comparing over 2,000 kidney donors to nearly 21,000 healthy controls, researchers found that donors were no more likely to develop heart disease than people in the general population. From New York, diabetics are at raised risk of stroke the longer they have diabetes, according to a report published in Stroke. Studying over 3,200 individuals for 9 years, researchers found that those who had diabetes for 5 to 10 years had an 80% increased risk of stroke, and those who had the condition for 10 years or more had a 3 times increased risk. For Insider Medicine in 60, I'm Dr. Susan Sharma.
Yeah, that's really good.